Okay, so here we are.
Hi, everybody!
So we're waiting. We're going to Disney Springs. We're going to eat at the Boathouse.
Yes, we are.
And my in-laws are hanging out down there. Say hi.
Hi.
So
we
are. We're having a blast. So we're going to eat at the Boathouse at Disney Springs.
Yes, we are.
And we're hungry and we're ready to eat. How's your food taste?
It's very good.
What'd you get?
I got the 8-ounce filet mignon.
Mm-hmm.
And it's excellent. Very good.
And I got the lobster. I haven't tried it yet, but it looks really good. Yeah.
We got the ribeye. It was 22 ounces.
There's a lemon just in case, and then you got cream, which is traditional for Grand, but you got options.
Delicious. It looks good.
And steak sauce.
Oh, gosh. It's good.
Really nice.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, so what did we order?
We ordered the s'mores baked Alaska. The people next door to us, they was having it. It looked so intriguing. We decided that we would choose that for our dessert. But wait till you see what I'm talking about in the picture. You would want to get too.
Yes.
It's going to be good.
And it's like Rocky Road ice cream?
On the inside. Rocky Road ice cream on the inside. And then it's got like a white whipped cream. But it's called s'mores. So I'm thinking that it's going to be like marshmallow. And with maybe graham crackers. And then with the chocolate on the inside with the Rocky Road. I can't wait to taste it.
Everything else was really good, so it's probably good too.
Yeah, and of course it's got candles at the top and it's going to be burning when they bring it out.
Yes.
So you gotta see it.
Yes.
It happens.
Okay, we'll see what it looks like.
S'mores baked in Alaska.
Picture that. It says happy anniversary on the food.
That thing is huge.
No, you don't want my belly in it.
That is awesome.
That is tremendous.
You want to cut it, or do you would you like us to do it?
I'll let you cut
it. You better do it.
You can buy him a lot better rocking. Oh yeah, that is pretty.
It is pretty.
Good to be.
We can, but I do want to go to that World of Disney though.
Where's it at?
You find it straight. Oh, right here.
Well, that smells good. Let's keep walking around.
World. Look at the.
Ooh, that is
pretty. It's very pretty. Oh my gosh, it's gorgeous in here. Isn't that pretty?
It's gorgeous.
Oh, they sure are. $15. Are they still out there?
You get their picture.
Yes, are they? So the ears are $23.47, and then the necklaces are $15.02. Love it.
Sure.
Look, they have.
Oh,
look.
Yeah, they do.
That's good.
How much are those light up ones? 15, the same price.
$15.02.
I like it. tuna topper. Those cute. They're Elsa frozen. Yeah.
This is from Frozen, honey. You see.
Yeah. We get to ride that ride too.
There's the snowman.
That's for your antenna.
Is it?
Yeah.
Aren't those cute? They've got all the new Mona stuff out. Look at the Frozen ear, the Olaf ears.
Oh.
This is, there's two different, I found two different kinds.
Okay.
This is April with the white, and this right here is April with the gold around it.
I think I like April with the white.
With the white? Okay.
Those are pretty. I like those. I wonder where Michael went to.
Michael never came. He's back. He stayed back there.
He wasn't gonna shop.
Well, he was still out there looking. He never came down.
Look how pretty all the lights are, and it's snowing.
It's great.
Look how pretty. Oh wow. Oh, look at the trees.
Ooh, yeah.
Oh look, it's a villain's tree. Lilo and Stitch. We didn't though. Look at that. Oh my goodness. Look. Elvis Hound Dog. Isn't that cute? Oh, look at the Beauty and the Beast one. It's snowy. That one.
close to it. There we go.
Oh, look at the 101 Dalmatians.
Alice in Wonderland.
Aww. It's snowing on me.